corruption finally caught to the FIFA?
Suspend the people who have taken the bribes first. If FIFA secretary has taken, let him go out of the... The thing is, they have got still 8 years to go, right? Such things must have happened earlier, or if they haven't happened, investigate it properly and punish the people, culprits. Don't punish the federation, don't punish the people who are very much enthusiastic about football. And I've been to Qatar 4 or 5 times. It's the most peaceful place in Gulf.
But that is always the bidding. The moment you have a bidding process, the moment you have votes, there is going to be a certain amount of scope or leeway for this kind of, you know, can't even call it hanky-panky. That's the way it has functioned all along. I mean, look at the way the FIFA president is hanging. He wants now to have a fifth term when people don't want him around anymore. It's always funny, like Hakim Saab just started to point out, whenever these events are held outside the Western Hemisphere, then all these problems start. If you remember before the Olympic Games in China, the furor was not so much about whether China would be able to put up a good Olympic Games, but it was human rights, it was Tiananmen Square, it was this, it was that. The Brazilian sports minister was asked by BBC about along similar lines. He said, look, and he made the same point. He said, why do you always have a problem when there is an event outside of Europe? You know, we obviously cannot match you for infrastructure because you're a small, he said, all of Europe is this size, Brazil is this big. You cannot expect, you know, the kind of facilities you have in England or in Germany to exist in my country. But within our limitations, we are doing, and look at the World Cup they've come up with.
When you're having a World Cup in a Gulf region like Qatar, firstly being the temperature, that, like you just said, where temperatures during the summer, it hovers around 50 degrees. These players, the players who play in the World Cup come from Europe, where temperatures are in the mid-20s. So Qatar has proposed that they will set up cooling systems, but you'll also have to argue that these cooling systems will be efficient before the World Cup.
Is it winter in Brazil? Amazon, when they are playing the tournament, how much humidity is there? That's bad. That's a wrong thing. It's only thing is Europe, they don't want it to go out of Europe.
Yeah, if it so happens that Qatar loses out on this, on the World Cup, then I think Australia will be the first contender to come into the
In corruption and football now, I think it's pretty much proven now they go hand in hand.
Asia, Africa, South America. If they support Qatar, what can the FIFA do then? In the Congress? If all support Qatar, then they'll have to, Congress has to go by that. Because they've got more number of votes than Europe, isn't it?